Hey everyone. Today I'm going to show you my latest LEGO creation, which is this walking machine. As you saw in the intro, it is motorized using the power function system. Here's the remote control. And if we take a closer look, you can see the infrared receiver here, the battery box here. If we look underneath, you can see two M motors, one on either side. The wiring for the motors runs up through the frame underneath the deck to connect to the infrared receiver here. Right now I have this resting on these two stands here, just so that I can more easily show you what's going on. But when it's in action, the entire weight is supported on these legs. Now, the walking mechanism is basically the same as that developed by Theo Jansen. If you're not familiar with his incredible kinetic sculptures, you should really check them out. I'll put a link in the description for that. I can show you the legs in action while it's on the stand here. I'll just turn the battery box on. And now using the remote control, I can either control the right M motor, forwards and backwards, and also the left one. So let's take a closer look at the legs. So here I have a standalone model of one pair of legs. So they're connected in the middle to this central crankshaft, which drives all the motion. And as you can see, the tip of each leg basically drags along the ground, then lifts up and goes to its original point on the ground again. Again, this is all based on the walking mechanism developed by Theo Jansen. The proportions of each segment in the leg are not exact to what he developed, but I think this is about as close as you can get at this scale using what's available in the LEGO system. I've also created step-by-step building instructions for how to build the walking frame. If you want to check those out just to have a closer look at how it's built, or even trying to build it yourself, you can find those on my website. As you can see, I've also themed this as a post-apocalyptic or retro future trading ship. The cargo crane is fully functional. It can rotate and slide along its base. Each segment of the crane, as well as the tow ball, can be independently raised and lowered using the controls of the base. And that way you can load, unload, or move cargo around on the ship. On this side I have a cabin for the captain. The roof can just come off. The door opens and closes, as do the windows. And there's some stuff inside, which you'll just have to imagine. The ladder also lowers and raises, so the people can get on and off the ship. So that's about it. I had a lot of fun building this model, and I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.